Rockin' Pat here.
Alright guys, it's another day in the jungle. Alright guys, look here man. I need a little help from you guys that, you know, you guys that kind of play guitar a whole lot better than I do. That last guitar video I put up, Electric Eye, I gained quite a few people that play guitar a whole lot better than me. And you know, it's just one of those talents that takes time to build. And if you look around at all the stuff that I got laying out here, there, and everywhere, I got quite a few talents. A lot of automotive style talents that took 30 plus years to build. You know, and I've only been playing guitar for 10 years now. So I think I'm doing okay. Not the greatest, but I'm not the worst. You know, I've got talents like, this week I put the new floor pans in, well, I put floor pans in my 54 Bel Air two-door hardtop that I made. I've had them made, and I just now got them welded in. So anyway, oh shit, look, there's that pick I've been looking for. This is where the picks go. Anyway, I don't know how that got in there, but there it is. So I got a problem, and I need a little help. I normally learn my tunes by tablature books and watching on the YouTube to watch other people play. When 10 years ago when I first bought my guitar, yeah, y'all think guitars are expensive? You should try these catalogs. Yeah, uh-huh. I bought, let's see here, man. We got a Motley Crue, we got a Scorpions, yeah, one day I'm going to learn how to play that song good, because I like that too. Ozzy, AC/DC, Judas Priest, my finger's in the way, sorry guys. But I got a problem here. This is the first riff that I really ever learned. When I was a kid, my parents bought me a guitar from Sears, and the fretboard was, well, the strings were about as far from the fretboard as that is to there. And it was like impossible to play. This was in the 80s. And, you know, there was no class. There was no, it was pretty much here and shut up. Quit making so much damn noise. That's why I live in my garage. Because I can make all the damn noise I want to, and ain't nobody going to tell me to shut up. So anyway, this was the first tune I learned how to play. That riff right there, I'm sure all of y'all know how to play that pretty well. It's like, if I were going to teach somebody how to play guitar, that'd probably be the first riff I learned how to play, taught them to play. But I want to do this song. I want to make a video, and I've got a really cool idea on how to make this video. But I play it with, when I play this song, and I know how to play the whole song except for one part, and that's the solo. This is what I play with. This is a 1986 concert, pretty much their Turbo Tour, I guess that's what it was called. It was done in, it was the 1986 Fuel for Life Tour. This was performed in Dallas, Texas, which means that it was either the day before I went to see them or the day after I went to see them, or it could have been 2 days if they went to San Antonio. But this was the first concert I ever seen Judas Priest, and I was hooked from then on. I've been a Priest head, that, you know, ever since. Well, I mean, I guess I was before the concert, but yeah, I've seen Priest many a time. So what my problem is this song technically has no solo. Okay? But in the concert, KK is doing a solo. So I got a list of guys here that I'm going to ask y'all for your help. And maybe some of y'all can help. Maybe you're willing to help. Maybe you're not willing to help. Maybe you don't like this kind of music. Maybe you just think that I need to learn it on my own. But I could use a little help with this solo because I've been trying to figure out what KK is doing. And I'm close, but I don't know. I know where he's at because I can see his hands. But I don't really know what he's doing and, you know, note for note and blah, blah, blah. And I ain't got to be perfect, but it's got to be somewhere close so it blends. But there's a guy named Craig Wreckless. You do the long-haired country boy video I seen the other day. And I seen Metal Gods. So I know you know Priest. You got Ed Dana, man. You really play really, really good. You're like a professional. You're the kind of guy that can learn anything quickly. Guitar meets science, man. You're right there. Rockin Dave Byron, you're there good too. Stafford's Music Studio, man. You guys just blow me away with your playing. But you know, and you know, I appreciate all y'all's, you know, compliments on my playing and everything, but man, I'm nowhere in the league that you guys are. I struggle to learn it. It takes me quite a bit of time, and with tablatures I can learn it. If somebody's doing a guitar lesson on it, I can sit there and watch it over and over and over and eventually get it. But without some sort of roadmap, I'm kind of lost. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. Learning by ear is hard. It's not the easiest thing. And when you don't know the guitar scales or, you know, anything, you know, I don't know any of that stuff. The only thing I know is what I know how to play by looking at tablatures. I don't know the theories. I don't know, you know, scales or arpeggios or any of the stuff that you guys know, and you know, you kind of know what notes go with where and when, where and how. I'm clueless, man. I can take your car completely apart, put it back together. I can take this building apart, move it over 5 foot, and put it back together. But knowing all the notes and scales on this guitar, man, I have no clue. So I'm asking for a little help here, and let me show y'all what I'm trying to work with here. This is Breaking the Law, Judas Priest, Electric Eye Video, KK Downing, playing the lead. Here we go. Okay, y'all got that? Let me play it again. Let me get over here to get so we're closer. See, this is on this video is on YouTube. Come on, if that don't gear you up, man, come on. I don't know what else to say, man. That just gears me up. And the girls were so cute back then. Damn, I wonder what she looks like today. So anyway, I've tried slowing it down, you know, but not. So anyway, that's what it's like. I know he's playing in this zone right here, okay? But I don't know if he's down here. It looks like he's kind of moving, but you know, these guys, they got their whole hand over the thing and they may be down here and it, you know, their fingers are up here. I really think he's on the B and the G, but I'm not 100% sure. Because maybe his tone's a little bit different than mine. So, you know, any help I could get, I'd really appreciate it. And if Anytime y'all need to know something about a hot rod, a car, or whatever, y'all let me know. All right, guys, this has been a 10-minute video already, and I'm about to load this, see if we can get some help from you guys. Y'all keep rocking and a-rolling and a-rolling and a-rocking, and I'm gonna keep grinding it down. Talk to y'all next time. Oh, and I found my pick. That's where the picks go.